Have you ever heard about thrust reverser system? This aircraft engine system is out of your mind. Thrust reverser, also called reverse thrust, is the temporary diversion of an aircraft engine's thrust for it to act against the forward travel of the aircraft, providing deceleration. A thrust reverser, which allows for more rapid deceleration during landing, is a critical component of many jet aircraft. By acting against the aircraft's forward travel, a thrust reverser system helps the jet slow down just after touchdown. This reduces wear on brakes and facilitates shortened landing distances. Thrust reversers are considered essential to an airplane's safety and performance. A landing roll consists of touchdown, bringing the aircraft to taxi speed, and eventually to a complete stop. However, most commercial jet engines continue to produce thrust in the forward direction, even when idle, acting against the deceleration of the aircraft. The brakes of the landing gear of most modern aircraft are sufficient in normal circumstances to stop the aircraft by themselves, but for safety purposes and to reduce the stress on the brakes, another deceleration method is needed. In scenarios involving bad weather, where factors like snow or rain on the runway reduce the effectiveness of the brakes, and emergencies like rejected takeoffs, this need is more pronounced. A simple and effective method is to reverse the direction of the exhaust stream of the jet engine and use the power of the engine itself to decelerate. Ideally, the reversed exhaust stream would be directed straight forward. However, for aerodynamic reasons, this is not possible, and a 135 degrees angle is taken, resulting in less effectiveness than would otherwise be possible. Thrust reversal can also be used in flight to reduce air speed, though this is not common with modern aircraft. A thrust reverser is contained within the nasal system, an aerodynamic structure surrounding the jet engine. A nasal system constitutes the aircraft's propulsion system and also includes the engine cowling, inlet cowl, fan cowl, core cowl, and exhaust system. Limit switches, proximity switches, and proximity sensors are also important components within the thrust reversal system. They are used to monitor the deployed or stowed position of the thrust reverser door. The thrust reverser must be properly stowed, otherwise, it will deploy during flight and can cause an accident. In addition to slowing the aircraft down, a thrust reverser is responsible for basic functions such as noise abatement, protection from fire and lightning, and the management of internal and external temperature differences. There are three common types of thrust reversing systems used on jet engines: the target, clamshell, and cold stream systems. Some propeller-driven aircraft equipped with variable pitch propellers can reverse thrust by changing the pitch of their propeller blades. Most commercial jetliners have such devices, and it also has applications in military aviation. Propeller-driven aircraft generate reverse thrust by changing the angle of their controllable pitch propellers so that the propellers direct their thrust forward. This reverse thrust feature became available with the development of controllable pitch propellers, which change the angle of the propeller blades to make efficient use of engine power over a wide range of conditions. Reverse thrust is created when the propeller pitch angle is reduced from fine to negative. This is called the beta position. Piston engine aircraft tend not to have reverse thrust, however, turboprop aircraft generally do. Examples include the PAC P750X Stahl, Cessna 208 Caravan, and Pilatus PC-6 Porter. On aircraft using jet engines, thrust reversal is accomplished by causing the jet blast to flow forward. The engine does not run or rotate in reverse. Instead, thrust reversing devices are used to block the blast and redirect it forward. High bypass ratio engines usually reverse thrust by changing the direction of only the fan airflow, since the majority of thrust is generated by this section, as opposed to the core. There are three jet engine thrust reversal systems in common use. The first is target type. The target thrust reverser uses a pair of hydraulically operated bucket type doors to reverse the hot gas stream. For forward thrust, these doors form the propelling nozzle of the engine. In the original implementation of this system on the Boeing 707, and still common today, two reverser buckets were hinged so when deployed they block the rearward flow of the exhaust and redirect it with a forward component. This type of reverser is visible at the rear of the engine during deployment. The second is clamshell type. The clamshell door system is pneumatically operated. When activated, the doors rotate to open the ducts and close the normal exit, causing the thrust to be directed forward. The third is cascade type. The cascade thrust reverser is commonly used on turbofan engines. On turbojet engines, this system would be less effective than the target system, as the cascade system only makes use of the fan airflow and does not affect the main engine core, which continues to produce forward thrust.